So guys, let's quickly make dinner for tonight. I'm just cooking this bag, these two bags, these fresh tomatoes I kept in the freezer, as you can see, and this meat stock of meat. Let's quickly make dinner for tonight. I'll be cooking this bag, these two bags, so that my kids will see what they'll eat the next morning. And I'll also be making use of these fresh tomatoes I kept in the freezer, as you can see, and this meat stock of meat that remain when I made jollof rice. Okay, so I'll be breaking my spag into this hot water right away. So I'll be breaking it bit by bit. It's a bit long because of my kids. I turn it so it does not come together. Thank you. Washing this bag, parboiling it, okay? So I'll be adding this to the fresh tomato first. I'll just fry everything together without wasting my time. Meanwhile, these fresh tomatoes blended with pepper and that one pepper. Thank you.